This one's on the shine. What is the energy? Surrounding this reading. We want to see what's going on. Page of Swords. Somebody that could be watching you. Indicate trouble with the police. Could be a hater watch. Or it could just be that you're popular. Or you're noticed that, you know, people watching you. You take what resonates and need a rest. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius energy. Universe, spirit guides, holy angel. What is the energy surrounding this read at this time? You got the Queen of Pentacles, Capricorn energy. Ten of Wands, having a lot on your plate. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. Four of Pentacles, staying to yourself, keeping to yourself, keeping your business to yourself, and your money to yourself. I like that energy. See what else coming out. What is the energy? This was backwards. Two of Swords. You're coming up out of being at a crossroads or blind in some type of situation. With the Temperance here, you having patience for situations. With the Chariot and the Moon, it could be somebody hiding the STD from you. Yeah. Because the Chariot by yourself is a Cancer energy. Somebody's moving fast towards you. Maybe they have an STD and you don't realize it. And they're trying to come towards you with this. It's like it's hidden here. It's a secret. Could be a Scorpio or Pisces. It could be any sign. But they're moving fast towards you. But this person have an STD here. That's what I'm seeing in the present energy. Because I'm seeing that somebody got a lot of stuff they carrying. They carrying them STDs. And they ain't telling nobody is what I'm seeing here. Present energy as well. What is the energy? Yeah, they got a cup of bullshit with them. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. Yeah, they got a lot of bullshit with them. It's going to have your emotions all over the place. Yeah, because this person is high in that they have an STD. They moving fast towards you. They're not telling you none of this. And it's like you stay to yourself. You keep your business to yourself. And everything. You doing everything right, but you're not going to see this. This person is coming to you with lies. Lies about having an STD. They're not going to tell you, so they're not going to think they're lying. But they literally could have general warts or herpes here. And it's like they've been holding on to this for a while. They're passing this around. They don't really care. Yeah, with the King of Wands, they're going to try to come to you and give you something. They're going to try to make something happen. But with this card here, they might not come make nothing happen here, but it's like you're not going to be able to move. You're going to feel like you're blind in this situation. So you might end up with this. This also could be a third party. This person could be messing with three different women at the same time. It could be three different men, whatever. Take what resonates. I'm going to try to get you an overall card here. Okay, that came straight out. Yeah, Page of Pentacles. This is somebody that could be bisexual. This could be a man as a woman, and you really don't know. With the King of Pentacles, they see you with lots of money here. Or you could also be dealing with somebody that got lots of money. We got two Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo here. Maybe somebody seeing you as king status here. They're going to come and approach you with this. Wow, this flipped out with the devil energy. This is a Capricorn card. But this person got a lot of devil energy with them. Especially if they passing this no-go around with lies here. Bottom line here. And at the bottom of the deck is the Sun. You're not going to be happy about this situation. Leo energy. So, yeah. What I'm seeing is you're going to end up with an STD that's non-curable. I'm sorry for that information. Once you find out, it's going to be too late. Yep. You better watch it. Dick Rider energy, yeah. That came out. Could be somebody, one strike rule you out. That's what came out with them cards. Yeah, somebody is basically about to trick you, is what I'm seeing here. See angel number 3, Google it and see what the divine got to say. I'm going to leave this reading here. Peace, light, and blessings. I hope the best for you.